President Museveni has demanded all wetland encroachers to vacate or be forced out because their settlement in wetlands is illegal. Museveni noted that the production of food in the country should be supported with irrigation farming. However, he is concerned that encroachment on wetlands will hamper the progress of irrigation farming.
The people who are going to the wetlands are going there by themselves and against our appeals. And I demand that all these people get out of the wetlands unconditionally. We don't have to negotiate because they knew it was not right. They insist. Even here in Kampala, I see some of them encroaching a little bit in Rubiji swamp and these other swamps.
Museveni has emphasized that Uganda is making positive strides towards achieving the middle income status, although the Minister of Finance, Matia Kasaija, did not indicate the fact in the budget statistics.
Saying that the GDP per capita is now 1,046. This is what I have told you here the other day. But he did not come out to clearly say that we have now entered the entrance of the middle income. I don't know what he feared. I don't know whether he feared that we may enter in the entrance and then go back. I don't know what he feared. Go back out of the entrance. But I don't see how we shall go back from the entrance. Because the entry point is 1,000, some say 36, some say 39. These people can tell you the exact figure.
Museveni also briefed the House on the development of the COVID-19 vaccine and vowed to protect the Minister of Science and Technology, Monica Musenero, who has been implicated by members of parliament on allegations of swindling COVID vaccine funds. Museveni noted that those fighting Musenero will be ashamed if he proves them wrong.
May the vaccines which I hear you attacking Musenero about, I will come back and defend Musenero and people will hide somewhere. Because God fortunately gave me my voice. I can talk, you can talk, but I can also talk. The human vaccines, the anti-tick vaccine, the foot and mouth and swine fever vaccine, COVIDex, digital electronics and automation, all these are funded by the government of Uganda. Either wholly or partially. So this shows you, that's why I thought I should do. Wake, is it Wake? I thought I should come here and really boast. Say, you see, did I tell you?
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.